So I made this movable orbital launch platform, and even though it might not be the most beautiful build, it does definitely work. So I thought I would spare you the time of watching me roll this thing to where it is now. But as you can see, we are pretty far away from the actual launching platform. So I'm now going to make the thing stand up. So as you can see, we are now able to move to our rocket and then use its RCS thrusters to get us even more upright. Then we are going to switch on the engine, throttle it up to full power and launch it. Going to switch off the RCS. But now we are ready to get into an orbit. So as you can see, we have now got ourselves a beautiful Earth orbit at around 100 kilometers in height. And we still have 70% fuel left inside of our rocket, which is more than enough to return to Earth. So we're going to return to Earth. So we are of course first going to decelerate until we enter the atmosphere of the Earth. Then we're going to decouple these stages, we're going to time warp. And now I will save you some time again by just skipping ahead a bit. So as you can see, we are now at a bit lower of a height. We are at 2500 meters. And we are almost ready to deploy our parachute, which I'm gonna do at around 1500 meter to 1 kilometer. So I'm just going to do that right now. And now we are rapidly slowing down. And we are ready to land. So here we are, the final 100 meters of our descent. And it's just going to land safely because we are slow enough. And of course in real life this would be in water to soften the impact a bit. But that's it, we've now launched a rocket into space and returned the crew from a movable launch platform. So I really hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did, please like the video. And then I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you and bye bye.